So this is how a Beaglebone should look when you're flashing it. You should see this Cylon effect on the LEDs. And then you will be able to copy in the image. And I'm viewing this using this serial cable from Adafruit that allows me to monitor the progress on the BeagleBone without having a HDMI cable connected. So now it should be finished. Let's see.